what's wrong with a guy saying you look better without makeup? Because apparently it's a big problem.
Yeah, because it's rude. Like, put yourself in their shoes. Let's imagine that you've put effort into something, and then somebody comes along to tell you that they'd wished that you hadn't. It's rude, right? They're basically telling you that you've wasted your time because what you have done doesn't serve them in some kind of way, assuming that it was meant to when it most...